Welcome from Mac21. In the video presentations relative to Array Volume 2, introduce Mac 2011. In this video course, we'll talk of the settings related to the likes, to the materials, to the Sky portal, and to the compatibility of the materials in 3ds Max for Array. Therefore, we have a pile of scene that will accompany us in the analysis of understandings, the advantage and disadvantage. We have different examples to understand the various situations, as you can observe in these files. You will understand how you can create this modality. We will do a test together, so we'll see in a series of the folder where there are different situations, like behaves these types of the renderings in relation to the settings of the light. Then we have more performance situations or less performance situations. Together we will understand what are the solutions to be adopted. Are lot of various settings that we can adopt in renderings. We can create different situations simply by changing some parameters. We will study how behave the Sky portal. What are the similarities between main array and array? Because thinking differently. We will see a series of the test materials for understandings how to use the materials in Array, and as advantage, and we will see an analysis relating to the materials and the lighting conditions, which we will study previously in the similar scenes to understand the final appearance between lighting and the materials that we will see how you can generate very reflective materials and convincing as you can create materials for the glass and with a series of appropriate settings between materials, sunlight, etc. When we study the compatibility with the different materials, compatibility with the main array proxy. We'll use the scene inherited from the curse of the main array and imported into Array. And will you study how are managed. At the end of this course, we introduced the materials in the start scene after studying the settings of the light, compatibility for the materials, renderings, etc. Therefore, our purpose will be to provide the convincing renderings as examples the interior sand, and during the course we will see all the issues and the ability to set the light with different mode likes the one displayed in the view image files. This is another example with the same scene, but it's changed completely in relation to the types of the settings of the light and also the types of rendering, because we have the renderings that may be more or less pleasant, more or less simple, more or less disturbed, as you can see in these examples. While in these situations they are not present this noise. Then the appropriate setting to create the professional renderings. Greeting from Mac 21.